nice thing about East London, it's closer to the beach. East London is the home of boxing, sport, also rugby is here. That's what I like about this place.
Clubs, of course. Operas, tournaments, it packs.
Not a bad city, it does have potential.
Jobs kind of suffer issues, you know, guys. Maybe the alcohol thing is our reduce.
East London in the enough opportunity. We have to hustle our way through. You won't keep the scenes eye. But bands are band, babalaba that are very talented. Only if we've got enough support system.
We need growth. The municipality of East London doesn't care.
Where I'm born, I don't see any development. Taba. Yeah, they are trying, but it's not enough.
The metro is the one who's the core face. So all these complaints usually come to us, and we have to try and deal with them. It's not a very easy exercise. Our citizens require us to deliver, but we don't have the fiscal. We do have our own useful fiscal that we use. The only problem is the integration levels, it's not really there. When we do upraise all this information to the relevant spheres for assistance, for integration to try and bring solidarity and delivery for the citizens, it doesn't come across as that.
Karela bandi sokola andiphangile impangelo yami yileni yogada ezinto bandizama impilo
and egqibeleni sinabantwana sibatyisa ngezimali zezimoto esizihlambayo
apha uphiwa i-R2 omnye ukuphiwa i-R10 omnye uthi enkosi abanye kojomi bam bahlamba imoto yena ulo enforcement ubhizi ngogxotha abameke baxuthela amabhakethi wabo ohlamba iimoto ii-tools zabo
ingxaki yakhe yena akafundisa nato ifika ipolisa lukubethe ngempama ungayazi uba lukubethela ntoni na nebayenzaa thina bayahlukumeza asikakhululeka bathina
itshenji ke ikuni ninabantu basiprovisayo niyayibona mos impilo yethu linjani. I expect you to be